Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add stickers in Snapseed. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Snapseed app. Now, click on the plus icon to add the photo in which you want to add stickers to. For now, I'll choose this photo. Here, click on Tools at the bottom menu. And scroll a bit and you'll see double exposure option. Click on it. Click here to choose the sticker from your gallery. I've already downloaded different stickers in my gallery. Now I can choose anyone that I like. And just like that, I've added a sticker in my photo. And you can also change its look from the overlays here. I'll choose lighten. And we can also change its opacity from here. Click on it. Once you're happy, click here to save changes. Similarly, we can add different stickers like this by repeating the process. Simply click on Tools, Double Exposure, click here to add another sticker and choose the sticker you like. Resize it to your need. And once you're happy, click here to save changes. And just like that, we have added stickers in our photos in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.